Hello friends, welcome to Arshit Stock Business News. Friends, today we are going to see the latest updates regarding to Affle India. Friends, we already mentioned where to buy Affle India in foreign markets, and today it hits upper circuit, and from which value we mentioned around 5100 and 5200, it gives nearly 400% returns in a short term. Today it hits upper circuit, friends. Friends, it's a worth company in our portfolio, and still we hope it will give good revenue going forward. And Sharecon given the target of 6800 for this stock, and we are going to see a latest update regarding this. About they have acquired a company, that's MedSmart Mobile. Yesterday they announced that Affle completes closing conditions for acquisition of Meds Mobile. So friends, going forward we can see Meds Mobile as a subsidiary company for Affle International Private Limited. So see here, as it's a self-service mobile programmatic and proximity marketing platform. Friends, I already mentioned Affle India has an extraordinary digital play. So you can expect this share around 7000 itself. Why? Because nowadays digital media and digital marketing is the keen, and artificial and machine learning technologies revolving around retail sector and any business sector. So friends, if you see here, the all IoT, machine learning and artificial intelligence, these are the things and good technical team provided by Affle India is their strength. So we are going to see the share again at 6000 above levels in short term. But friends, in our view, the company announced it completes all the conditions, and this MedSmart provides advertisers, trading desk and agencies an integrated mobile advertising platform with unique incremental impact measurability for proximity and app marketing campaigns also. So it's look great, it's business, and it also added a revenue for the Affle India. So friends, if you like our videos, please subscribe my channel, share my channel, friends.